Yeah, hello. This is Mahindra Tulsiram Bhingra Dwe. I'm qualified. I'm pursuing LLB from BS College. I'm social work. I've already worked on many issues in my area, in Anushakti Garden area, Panjarapur area. People were having certain problems, various problems in rationing related problems, then educational admissions problems. And many issues related to social kind of thing, like PAN card issues or some election card issues or any other issues related to social, like if there are people are not getting ration card on time and many things were there actually. And I've worked on that particular thing. And my future agenda would be like I would be working on a concept where corruption, which is going into the food chain in Maharashtra. And ultimately, that concept is such that could help Maharashtra, not only Maharashtra, but even India also. Because every corruption would be eradicated from that particular food chain. I would be working on, if I'm elected, I would be working on education system, like where people have to pay donations for admissions for the children. So ultimately, I would work on that basis, like people will get admissions without paying any donations as such. And the serious action will be taken on such institutions which are actually which are malpracticing this kind of particular right to education. And they are violating such kind of education, right to education. People, because everything depends upon the generation which are coming in the next few, this thing, what I mean to say, children should be educated well. If they are not getting any education properly, there could not be a future for India as such. So I would be working on that kind of thing. Even gas, liquefied petroleum gas, cooking gas, there is a problem. For many people are illiterate, they don't know how to book gas, and many problems are related to that. But what I was just planning to do in my future agenda, that I'll put a gas connection in my constitution so that people will be getting proper gas, this thing, they just need to pay the bill accordingly, that what are the systems going into the market as such. So what exactly the thing is, I will work on medical system also, because in our particular constituency, there are not much medical facilities given to the people. There are many lacunas in the medical facilities, so I'll try my 200% to give all such medical facilities, and I work on that. People should get proper medical medicines, proper attention should be given by the doctors, and many things like OTPT, children who are born, they are not having basic facilities. They are people should elect me because I'm very what you need to say, down to earth person, because I help everyone, and I am very against corruption, and I love helping people anytime, anywhere, anytime. If they catch hold my ear and say, Mahindra, please do this for us, I can come anytime, any moment, as and when I am called, actually, because I love to help people, and I really hate corrupted people and even corruption. So I'll definitely try my level best to give a good and good, what exactly, good good helping hand, I can tell you in short actually. And in future actually, I've not made any kind of mistakes, because I've given a good in my particular, I'm not a well-versed politician as such. I'm a social being actually. Get together, I'm having a few friends where they are having certain problems. So I'm a LLB student as such, and I'm trying to give a good support to the people actually, because many a times I saw that there are few problems in the people are facing no kind of support from government officials. They are harassed anything. So I thought of trying giving my good to the people and helping in a better way actually. I'll try my level best to give a good thing to